This is a routine case of tecoemulsification in a grade 2 plus nucleus sclerosis cataract. So we start off with making two side pores with MVR blade, little bit of intracameral lignocaine to aid in the topical anesthesia. Main port is being made with 2.8 mm keratin. Entry capsule is stained with trypan blue dye under air. And after washing the dye, chamber is formed with 2% HPMC. mm continuous curvilinear capsular axis is completed with the help of a uterata forceps. Multi-quadrant hydrodissection is being done. Then hydrodelineation is done. You can see a beautiful golden ring appearance. Chamber is again reformed with HPMC. We proceed to do the phacoemulsification part. First, there is some sculpting. Then we proceed to make a small trench, and then I engage the nucleus with the help of the phaco probe and start off with my vertical chopping. Multiple vertical chops are being done to fragment the nucleus. Now we proceed to quadrant removal mode to emulsify the pieces. Vacuum is 400, oscillation flow rate is 32, and the phaco power being employed is 40. While emulsifying the nuclear pieces, one has to make sure the pieces won't hit the endothelium. One has to be very careful while removing the last piece, because the chances of surge are pretty much higher during the removal of the last piece. So now the nucleus has been totally emulsified and removed. We can see a thick epinuclear plate. So I proceed to do a second hydro dissection to loosen the epinuclear plate. Then with the help of phaco probe, I aspirate the epinuclear plate, employing only vacuum. Bimanual irrigation aspiration is done. Remove the cortical remnants. Thorough cleanup of the capsular bag is very important as it prevents PCO2 to much extent. A single piece hydrophobic acrylic intraocular lens is being implanted into the bag. I prefer to implant the lens under hydro. Now the lens is in the bag and visco removal is being done. Little bit of intracameral moxie processing followed by PSS to hydrate the side ports in the main wound. Case is almost over. Thank you very much for watching.